The thing say she bad, the thing say she all that fall back. We give her a call, she not call back. She say she left me, but more time she crawl back. Girl, I move spicy, me and where the salt at. Girl, I feel when up and I'm rolling body body. And all them and them are fooling body body. Everything you told me never told nobody body. You say your man can't control your body, so make her rock your body. Rock your body.
No, some people do know they ain't give a fuck. What are you saying?
If it's one of my guys, you know.
You can't be mad at the guy.
Yeah, you can't be mad at the guy.
You gotta be mad at both of them because they knew.
No.
And they don't give a fuck.
He don't owe you no loyalty, though.
Right. He doesn't owe you shit.
To be honest. All right. To be honest. Sam in a relationship with a guy.
Uh-huh.
And he cheats.
That's
forbid.
What I was waiting for.
Okay.
And he cheats. God forbid. So I shouldn't be mad at the female. Even though she knows we're in a relationship. She's probably seen our pictures all over the gram. She's probably like,
you will be mad at her, but you're not going to act on it. Like, you can be mad if it's a feeling. Like, yeah, you feel upset about it. But you're not going to want to go fight that girl.
Do my will.
I mean, you might want to, but you shouldn't. Basically what I'm saying.
Because
she
doesn't
owe you
loyalty.
Yeah.
Y'all
not friends.
Michael, you sat there last time. Are you okay there at this time? I'm okay.
Why you asking if I'm okay?
Hi YouTube, this is my Duke Bad Body Ball, aka Duke Bad Bad, with another discussion video. So, my Yoruba people wanted to talk about a discussion called, if your significant other does not post you on social media, is that an issue? Did that raise a red flag? Is that an eyebrow raiser?
My name's Nussi.
I'm Lara.
Jonathan. Louie.
Michael.
Me, I think like if he does have social media, okay. That is. If he doesn't post and you guys have been dating for like a long period of time, I would just feel like, what are you hiding? That's my only take on it. But I don't feel like you have to post to make it like official. Like if you know what it is, I know what it is. Everyone around us know what it is. When they see me, they know what you, mm-hmm. you know. But if they like, you know, if they dodge it from pictures and, you know, exactly. Hide it from Snapchats, like, that's how I feel.
Yeah. If there's nothing, then like something's going on.
What do you mean if it's nothing?
Like you're not on none of their social media, like at least one picture, that's it. You know mm-hmm. what I mean? Just so people can know.
Mm-hmm.
But if there's like nothing at all, I'm just like, oh yeah. Do you want other niggas to get on your Twitter and be like, oh yeah, she's single, you know what I mean? So it's just about that.
So is that both ways? Like you want the girl to post you and the guy to post her? Or are you talking about...
It should be a mutual feeling. Like it shouldn't be like hidden. Like
exactly.
It shouldn't be that deep. Like, it's like, it should be... It shouldn't be that deep though. Like it shouldn't be like a tick attack. Like, oh, I'm not going to post you. I'm not going to post it because...
You shouldn't have to think so much into
yeah,
it.
Yeah, like it should just be
maybe
natural.
Maybe he's not thinking
like,
at all though.
Maybe he's not thinking at all. But you're posting everything that you do, everything that you love, like everything that you're doing, you're out. Like, you posting that, so why can't you post your significant other? Like, it shouldn't be an issue.
I agree.
Maybe he just want to keep his private life
private. Okay, I understand the private life.
Because that's what brings attention
like
when you start putting your
some
relationship.
People, yeah, yeah, some people do it more so protection.
And then females start coming at you even more. Like,
yeah.
You get more females when you're in a relationship.
Yeah, that's
my
true.
Opinion.
That's true. I agree with that. Because then other females will be like, damn, you know, he's in a relationship. He's actually treating someone well.
Right.
I don't want to feel like that, too. And then they start chasing you. And
right.
Especially if your girl's bad, they'll be like, oh, I'm about to make this bitch mad.
Facts.
That's insecure. If he's already very private and he doesn't post in general, then it's okay. I get that. But if you post
everything else,
day, and if you're constantly on social media and nobody knows you're with nobody, like,
But wait, that's different.
But what if you be with this girl all the time? Like y'all go out together all the time, even like
if it's just two of
y'all go to events together. Y'all do everything together.
That's different.
So like, but like, why is it like what social media got
to
do?
But like, if you go to the event, that's if you go to dinner,
Jonathan,
you go to dinner with somebody, whatever, with your boyfriend, with your girlfriend.
Cool.
Sorry. With your girlfriend, you post your meal. You know, your girlfriend got dressed up to go out to dinner with you.
Okay.
And you don't feel like, I mean, I can't even get this to do. I just feel like,
do you know how many times I see on Snap or Instagram, like, females be like, at like on vacation or at a dinner? All they post is their food. You know damn well you can't afford that meal.
You're not putting your business out, you're posting a picture.
So
it's not like you're out and you're doing something. Like, it's okay to
I can post you, but it's not like I won't like keep you a secret. It's privacy and secrecy.
Keeping a secret is like you dodge it from the camera. You make it
like,
sure.
You want to put a toe with that person's phone.
Yeah, you really being real careful, making sure the background looks okay, like nothing shows signs of having a girlfriend. I mean, that's being a secret.
I mean, I don't know who y'all talking
even
about.
Even a boy.
We're not talking about nobody in general.
I'm just saying, they talking about I'm a private person too. Like, yeah,
could just
been private.
No, that's John. But you, that's what I'm saying. Like, you guys are getting the difference confused, secrecy and privacy. You guys are going out, which is fine. That's not a secret. It's more so privacy. They see you out, so it's like they don't know much about you, but they see you. Like they know, but they don't know too much. So secrecy and privacy.
Okay, Beyonce and Jay-Z, they're very private, but they're
it's
not
like,
a secret.
It's like, yeah, always see, yeah.
They're very private, but they're not a secret. That's not a good example because.
You can't compare them.
They got
paparazzi taking pictures of them.
They got a choice. Their business is not out. Their business is not. It's not like we're saying posting on your social, I love you, my girlfriend. This, you don't have to do all that.
Y'all know Nipsey Hussle, Lauren London. Like nobody knew like they had a baby. Nobody knew they was dating.
Who?
Nipsey Hussle and Lauren London. Like no one knew they was together until like
a lot of
people ain't know. Like but they were just private and like they got a kid together, everything like that.
Nobody it's less knows. Drama too.
It's less drama. Like they just private.
And so I agree with that.
So people just want like
no.
Less
I know how.
But why would there be drama? What would bring the drama? If you're
we
talking
just said like
people, then yeah,
no. Sometimes it don't come.
Right. Yeah. Because sometimes like people out there are just evil. Just want don't
want
to see happy.
They don't
want. So like. And I'm the type of person like, I don't really think about that, like, nah, I can't post this. I just, like, it don't come online. Like, I just enjoy the moment. Like,
right.
Just,
you got
just
right.
enjoy, like, whatever
we're doing. Wait, I'm not in a moment?
I'm saying, like, I enjoy the moment. We enjoy the moment together. So I ain't got to post, like, oh, yeah, we doing this, blah, blah,
no,
this.
No, you got to get me. Like, hold on.
Like, if you're at a party, it's lit. You're going to forget to get on stage.
Okay, that's understandable. But I'm talking about that.
You just enjoy the moment.
So what y'all saying is y'all want to be in your significant other's social media. Basically.
Yes,
you want to have a pick or two, right?
Yeah,
not even a pick or two. Just I don't know.
No,
say what's on your mind. Have y'all posted like something like with y'all guy and he ain't posting about y'all or something?
Right,
like,
is that
what happens?
No.
So that's never happened to y'all?
No.
So have you communicated you want to be on the social media?
See.
So you complain about something that he has no clue about. He just chilling, right?
I feel like y'all won't get it. That's what it is.
No, we're trying to get it.
We're trying to understand.
I feel like a guy should be able, if he's enjoying you or if he's happy with being with you, you should be like, damn, you know, I'm so happy to be with you. Let me show you all. It doesn't have to be more so like I'm showing everything you're doing all the time all about combos and it's not like it's that's what I keep emphasizing secrecy and privacy.
Yeah.
Like let the world know how much you care about me.
To your friends,
your family,
like you show off like
your boys.
Alright, that's fine.
Like majority of social media, like
Hey, actually, we do have the perception that we treat women well.
Yeah. I ain't bringing no girl from my friends if I don't take it seriously.
Right, exactly.
So, have you ever posted your girl on social media or anything like that?
I talk about me.
I'm just asking you. Yes, no.
Have I? Maybe like on Snap or something like that.
Right. Yeah. Snap.
It was just free. Just like whatever.
It was just in a moment.
It was in a moment, you know, like
facts.
Maybe he's not trying to hide it.
I've never done it before.
I'm telling you, like, I've done it before, but like, it's not like I wasn't thinking like, okay, I gotta post this because people gotta know what the situation is. Do it because like
it was natural.
It was. I don't do it like all the time. Like, yeah.
I don't post anything.
Like,
and Michael
like,
doesn't post anything.
Like I don't even post much on Snap or stuff like that either.
Yeah.
Like every once in a while.
I've never posted a girl ever in my life.
He really posts himself.
I've never.
You're like always on Snapchat all the time. You posting everything. I'm here. I'm this. Doing that. Like, what's
we
the
with
issue?
God.
You know?
Yeah.
If you with your friends, you go post your friend, like, you know?
She said,
That's what I'm saying. So, what's the issue?
All the bottles and VIP and the
about to snap like this nigga.
I'm not talking about anyone in specific. I think we're just saying in general. Nah. Like, when you post your girl, it makes her feel special. Like, yeah. It's like a gesture. It's not like you're doing it for her, but it's like, okay, that's cool, you know.
Like, damn.
We like it.
But what if you don't post him?
I probably won't post him until he posts
me. So why you complaining then?
He probably don't know.
He's a guy.
He probably shouldn't even have to be like that.
But I know one thing for sure is that once it starts up like that, it's going to always be like that. That's in my opinion.
What do you mean?
So, I feel like if you start your relationship like that, where like it's what? Like, I don't keep it private, it's just going to, I don't know. I'm saying like if in the beginning of your relationship, like y'all just not really into like, you know, making it public that y'all together, whatever, like y'all, your close friends know, whatever. A few years down the line, if that doesn't change, most likely, like, that's just, like, what you guys have grown used to, and, like, it just fades away.
I mean, as long as y'all happy, right?
Yeah.
I'm with it.
You know what I'm saying?
I mean, every relationship is different.
And then you don't want to keep posting the guy, and then y'all don't even work out.
Yeah. And then you got to delete all the shit. It's a new nigga.
It's like you see.
And that's what I'm saying. You don't have to post this person as, this is my man.
Facebook, whatever.
Snapchat.
So what's the caption gotta be? My girl.
Because then
y'all complain to us, what the fuck is that caption? Like,
okay, you know what? You guys go on a date.
What if you put the homie?
You take a girl on a date, her somewhere, not like just dinner or nothing. You guys go do something you guys have never done before. Like, what? You guys go skydiving or whatever. You Snapchat the whole shindig, this is so cool to you. Like, you know, it's so cool to you. Like, you're doing something new with somebody that you really rock with, and you only post like yourself, and maybe like you post everybody around you, but you don't post her.
Vacation, a nice trip. Y'all post the beach, you post yourself on the beach, like all that stuff. Knowing damn well y'all ain't picking up by yourself. Knowing damn well y'all ain't by yourselves.
I mean, you just don't gotta post.
So now y'all ain't gotta post now, huh?
You trusted the man enough
to go on vacation with him.
That means
you gave it up.
You probably gave it up before the vacation.
So you trust him enough to go. Somewhere with him by yourself.
It doesn't matter.
To a different state, a different country.
I feel like the way females think and guys think are different. Like females, they have steps to do it and reasons why they do things. But I feel like females' intentions is more so to protect themselves, their heart. But guys' intentions, I feel like it may so be more to be sneaky.
Nah.
Okay, first so what's your intention for not posting a girl when you go out with her?
Way more sneakier than
What's your intention then? Since you guys have intentions.
Protect what we have. The situation, the bond, the vibe. You know? You gotta protect your home. You can't just put it out there.
What's the other reason? What would be the negative reason? That's a good reason.
The negative reason is attention you get. That's what we talked about earlier.
Exactly.
That we don't want. Some of us like to just be, that's my girl, you know, we cool, we chilling. We don't want the extra that comes with it.
Like what?
Females coming around. We're not. Well,
people trying to disturb. People like, oh, he got a girl now.
I saw her with so and so.
Yeah, or she got a man now. Let me see if I can still get her. Blah blah. Like,
they should just go ahead fast after that.
Once everybody your business.
But if you keep it private. That's not the right word.
Private. Like, just between like.
So you gonna see the relationship flourish after.
And it's gonna be longer. And you ain't gonna be worried about money.
Think about how often you see like social media like ruin a relationship. You see it all the time though. It don't last.
Private relationships last long.
Yeah,
they do.
I agree with that.
Yeah.
So even for that reason, like you want to just be private, then that's understandable. But being private don't mean you can't post like not even a foot.
I agree.
I just feel like if you post everything else, you're not that private. So what's the issue?
What else you posting? Yeah, what else?
Like just what you're doing.
Like if you're posting your everyday.
What you're doing and what you're, you know what I'm saying? Just like, why not?
Like what we doing?
We went to work, we went to the gym, we went to grab a drink.
All that.
So
all
like
that.
If he was posting other females,
all
like,
of
but then think about like what can somebody do to you going to the gym? What they gonna do?
Right. Exactly. If he was posting other females, I can understand you being like,
yeah,
why you not posting me? But if he was posting,
like I'm at work, I'm going to the gym.
That's not good.
What about posting like at the club or at the strip club, girls? You know what I'm saying? Don't be my girls.
They can't ruin nothing like that with
him. They strippers. They try going home with him.
Exactly.
Right, I understand that, but if you could post that, why can't you post your girl?
Is she at the strip club? Is she stripping? Like, what you talking about? Like, no, I definitely posted her. She's stripping. Like, I guess it depends on the circumstance. I mean, if you have like a romantic situation, I guess, yeah, you can post them. And then the extra comes.
Oh, you got a girl now?
Why is it a bad thing for people to know you got a girl? Hey, big head. He said, hey, big head. He's surprised to see what females do.
Females know you got a girl. They'll put heart eyes all under your pictures.
And you'd be like, oh, shit.
Like, it'd be extra.
But why would a girl feel comfortable enough to do that if she, like, I just don't
know. What you mean?
Because it could be a girl you never talked to in a long time.
Right. She probably don't know you got a girl.
You're saying as soon as you